about what it means to be a teenager, okay? Your parents pressure you to succeed. Social media pressures you to hate your body. It's hard, even if you're a well-adjusted kid from a good family.
Okay.
There's a reason why when every author from Shakespeare to Salinger writes about young people, they can't avoid the truth that being young is so painful. It's almost like too much to feel.